Sí. down. He's down. Started to come towards me. This one, like he wanted to attack me. Yeah, he started facing me, started coming towards me, so high up. Another one flying. Dude, that's huge. Look at the tusk. Range the tree. Si pasa aquí por el tree, 35 yards a second. See, because I think it's further, but since it's the drop, abajo, and so I'm like, I don't think I need him much. So I let him like poquito así nomás, just a little bit. Pero when, just under, no, just under, sorry. In front, like at 3 o'clock, but I guess he must have started booking it, and I got him in the back, and he just went like this, like me hizo ruido, pero I saw the arrow que estaba hacia atrás, and I saw the back que estaba para atrás, and I'm like, he's done. About 40 yards. I'm on top of a hill down. We're just gonna go check out another spot, and I like to look where it's kind of dark or when it's kind of cold. And I saw him moving. Immediately knew it was a hog, so we jumped out of the bicycles, and he moved around in the bushes. I ranged them. And as he was walking, I let him for a couple of inches. And I hit him slightly in the back, but he immediately dropped. And then he got up, and he attempted to crawl away. And he got closer. And as I got closer, it looked like he wanted to rush me. So I dispatched him in the head, just to make it as quick as possible. This is definitely my biggest hog, probably, that I've taken so far, so I'm pretty happy. It's nothing easy hunting with a bow or a crossbow or recurve or any equipment like that. It doesn't involve an actual firearm. So, subscribe, share, and like if you guys can. But this is it. It's going to be a long night, but it's definitely worth it.